We got some motherfucking sex, dude!
I can't do that. My voice doesn't sound cool enough. Yeah.
Let's go to Exeter again. Second time today. What else to, Bridge motorcycles. Very nice job. On a
spoke to them about a new bike. Well, not specifically a new scooter. let's have a look at a Piaggio Typhoon 125. The finance is reasonable, probably a 3-year term, which isn't exactly what I want. I don't particularly want to be paying off a scooter for 3 years. But if it means reliable transport for the work, who's to say? But it works out at about £40 a month. Not so bad, is it? Listen, if I do actually go with that, I've been having a look elsewhere as well, on the gum trees and the flebos, and I've seen a few things. I've been having a look at a Honda Innovus, or ANF 125, it's a semi-automatic scooter. They do look really small, and doing tall. Scooters generally are quite uncomfortable. I don't know. And then the other option was, I was having a look at Lexmoto FMXs, which is, it's a grand, but it's a grand brand new on the road. And that'd be the deposit that I'd have to put down on the Typhoon. So, I could go cheap, second-hand, spend less than a grand, and potentially have a totally solid bike, no problem, get me to work. Yeah. Or I could spend somewhere in the middle, get something Chinese, brand new, and not have to pay it off. Or I could finance a brand new bike and do it that way. But I'd be paying it off for 3 years. So obviously I've got some head scratching to do over the next couple of months. Next month or so. I don't particularly want to be using Florian's bike for longer than I have to. He's got his arm out of the cast now. His arm, his hand. So he's got a what do they call it? A splint. It's got a splint on now. So I'm sure he'll be itching to get back on the bike soon. He said he's got another 3 to 4 weeks. Yeah, I'm gonna give it back to him before I put too many miles on it. Could have got 7,000 miles on it. This is full throttle, by the way. Full throttle, 7,000 RPM, and it's going, it's not steep hill, but it is a consistent gradient. And it's sitting at 55. Yeah. I've got quite a strong headwind at the minute. I don't think I can expect the scooter to be doing this. If it did, that would be fucking amazing, but... I don't think so. No matter how much they try and sweet-talk it in the dealership, I don't think a scooter's going to perform as well as a gear bike. Not by any means. But as long as it gives you a good juice mileage, it works when it needs to, and you can keep up with the traffic. What more do you want? You know. Yeah. I don't know, I don't expect a lot from the small bike, just has to be reliable. Ish. Anyway. Never mind. Fixing the old thing's quite therapeutic, eh? You know, doing your daily weekly maintenance. I'm not entirely sure where I'm going here, so...